I'm Laura, I'm 47 and I'm running for Grassroots Suicide Prevention because suicide has affected my family and I'd like to help prevent the impact it has.
I'm Pam, I'm 38, I'm running for Grassroots because of mental health that runs through my family. I run just to relieve stress, really. If I have a dark day and I'm feeling crappy at home, whether it's the kids or work, running for me releases the stress. I feel great when I've done it, and it gets me into a better place once I've done it.
It just releases happy endorphins, and it's a release, and I can have a really horrible day and go out and just run a hill or something and just come home, and everyone goes, "Are you feeling better now?" I go, "Yes, thank you." And it just helps. Just to talk openly about it, talk how you're feeling, reach out if you're feeling bad, or just to someone, you notice someone's going really quiet, just check in, just a simple "Hi, how was your day?" can make the world a difference to that person.
I think as well, breaking the stigma on mental health and suicide, that it's not something to be ashamed of. It doesn't make you a weaker person. If you're a man, it doesn't make you less of a man. You just need to talk about it before it's too late.
Just be with people, just
be that friend, just be there for people, talk to them. Take them out of situations that they don't want to be in, and provide them with the help they need, whether that's from someone else or from yourself.
And help them face their fears and just face it together, and you're not alone. Just put one foot in front of the other, doesn't matter how fast or slow you're going, just keep going, that finish line is just around the corner.
And whenever you say you're never going to run a marathon again, by the time you finish, you will. And you'll be signed up for another. And just give it your all and just don't stop.